So what we're going to do is, this week we're going to look at... I must just say before we start, I had some comments saying how lovely it was to hear all the animals outside when I was making videos outside. So I'm just going to stay quiet for a bit and see what you can hear. Well, there you go. There's a little sparrow I can hear, and there's a little robin who's sort of fluttering about. So anyway, let's have a little look at this. So it's iLearn2, and this is Adam and Kelly, who have been working on this every week for about, I would say, 6 years, and it's absolutely brilliant. And you can subscribe to it, but because of the lockdown, they've been providing you with lots of free resources. So I'm just going to look at a couple of free bits that might be interesting. So I was going to do a video this week about animation. So I thought, why not have a little look at what they've got? So let's just have a little look around the website and see what we can find. So if we go to year three, so straight away you can see there's a really nice progression document, and top left here there's two free ones. So there's the Scratch one, which links to the national curriculum content, and then there's comic creation as well. So let's have a little look at that and see how you use comic creation if you want to from this website. So we just click on it. And what happens, the way it works, is it gives you some objectives, tells you what you need, different software. So there's a website that you need, so it's a free website, and it works on laptops and iPads and Android tablets. So it's called Make Beliefs Comics, but it's spelled with an X. So I need to know that code, so we can have a little look at sort of some of the background to it. And there's a little example there, which is brilliant, that you could show the children or put on your website. So what I need to do is go to log in. So we've got to remember that number, 1089. So we're just going to type that in there, 1089, and go to go. So you get a little activity pack. It tells you all about backgrounds, characters, and then add in the speech bubbles. So you can see it's beautifully laid out, and each one of these is a video that Adam or Kelly will make. So let's just have a little look. So just click on that, and then this is how to add a background.
This is the Make Beliefs Comics website, and it allows us to make comics online. There are different panels here that you can add content to. When I click each panel, it turns red around the outside, meaning we can add objects to it. Underneath the panel, there are all the different items I can add to that panel. I can add more panels by clicking this plus, or take away the panels. A maximum of 9 panels can be added to each of your comics.
So that one's been done by Kelly, and it's really well explained. So both Adam and Kelly are primary school teachers, so you can see that they're doing... They're very good at explaining things. So I'm just going to go back. So if you go to new, this is what you would tell parents to keep an eye on, really. So there's new content every week, and they've made it international. So they've done some stuff for Scotland a couple of weeks ago. And if you scroll down, you can see the updates. So that's a really nice one, graphic design package, and it's got 3 projects, and it tells you you can do it on iPads or Google Slides. So what I would suggest is you have a little look as a staff, and then perhaps you join. So Adam and Kelly are brilliant at keeping the cost down, so I won't show you the costs at the moment because I want you to think about how much you might expect it to be, because lots of things cost a terrible lot, especially curriculum with progression grids. So here you've got the free stuff on the left, but then you can see it's £99 a year for all the staff and all the students in the school, which I think is incredible. So if you're interested, and I don't get any payment for suggesting this, then just go to contact at the bottom there, and that will give you that, because I'm outside, my internet's a little bit slow, but that will allow you to contact Adam and Kelly. So as I say, have a little look at some of the free stuff. You've also got early years on here, which is often missed out of computing because it's not actually compulsory in early years, but they've got lots of ideas here, which I think are brilliant. So you can see there's 8 ideas to start with, and then there's 2 free ones for you to look at. So thanks for watching the video today, and email me if you want more information.